Radhika Apte and Manoj Bajpayee star a short film Kriti has been removed from YouTube after a copyright claim was made over the film's plot by Nepali filmmaker Anil Nupain. He accused director Shirish Kunder of copying the story from his short film Bob, which released before Kriti. Refuting the allegations, Kunder has sent a legal notice to Nupain.